He's beaming, Grove.
I'd eat worms.
Unlike a lot of the families of Brockholes, you won't have to fly to get here. It's an easy drive to Junction 31 of the M6, and a whole world of wetlands, grasslands, woodlands, lakes, and wonderful wildlife. And with Brockholes floating visitor village and restaurants, you won't have to get wet or eat worms. Touchdown of Brockholes.